When I'm at the dock, sometimes people come over and ask me whether I do like charter. So they can go outside to have a cruise, boat cruise. But I just want to let everyone know there's a company doing that. Bernard Inet Tours. Just go to their website, bernardinettours.com. Then you can book a boat tour. Go all the way up to Indianam, or you can go to English Bay, Deep Cove, whatever you want. Yeah. This is the poster that they put it up in Rocky Point. Saturday, everyone is setting up. Either do rental for kayak or paddleboard. That's seaweed from Thailand. This week boating, Saturday, Sunday. This week is a family boating. I bring all my toy that I have, paddleboard, kayak, and I have red wine, of course. I have cigar. Today I play with the kayak. So I'm going to paddle to this park there. It's a little island. Okay, just paddle to the shore with my kayak. And I lift it up and tie it up on the tree trunk to make sure it's secure. This is called Old Orchard Park. My boat over there. Just took me maybe 15 minutes to paddle here. And there's a community center up there. So I launch my boat here, and I anchor somewhere around here. Then I paddle to here. Okay, back to my boat and have lunch soon. I brought tandoori chicken yesterday for my lunch. My lunch, tandoori chicken with red wine and tandoori chicken with burger. So yummy. Kayaking over there, Old Orchid Park. Now it's around 4:30, Saturday. Last day for firework. I guess people is going to firework. That's why so many boats right now. It's a bit windy today and tonight too. So at English Bay will be a little bit wavy. It's high tide, that's why you can see boats dock at the other side. If low tide, the other side is all like sand and rock, so there's no way you can dock your boat except for paddleboard. People like taking picture with my boat. I bought new toy. It's an inflatable chair. It's not bad, you can extend it to like a lounge chair. Tonight chicken burrito. Burrito! A burrito. I'm enjoying my cigar. Now it's around 7:30. People start launching their boat, I guess for the firework. Sea tow in action. I pay the membership fee for every year. Luckily, touch wood, I never need a sea tow. It's kind of like a BCAA, but boat version. Any fee around, depends on what member you want to pick. The regular membership, around $160. And you can have a one free tow per year. Of course, you don't want to call them. If you call them, that means your boat has an issue. Firework just finished. People start coming back. Now it's 11:30 or 11-ish. back to Rocky Point. It's morning, almost 8, sunny today, but it's a little bit windy. Not many people launching their boat. Sun rising.
Jason 影緊相，佢睇船頭。Hi， 望一望呢邊啦。Hi， video 啊。Hello， 影埋 Albert 噶。
Hi， hello。嗱，你哋，哇呢個好靚喎，啲雲加埋，影唔到阿 Ray 嘅唔使驚。
一，你又搞咗，因為我先靚啊。
哇！呢、這個企喺呢個位喎，影緊 video 喎，影下
我哋啲嘢食。哇！Family boating。
Hi。
有咩食今日？哦，smoked salmon。
Salad。
沙律。
我頭先蠢咗，一人兩塊噶啦，啱啦。係
一人兩塊。
啊！可以換咗裏邊嗰張石紙。
邊只？
個底嗰張石紙，所以有油，可以有油咧，所以咪着火。Look at that, chicken wings。
哇！我哋有两个奥运啊，两个选手啊，
一齐咁样啊！你系左手啊，反转咗左手。
阿俊咧跟住佢，阿俊咧跟住阿 Jason， 系啦，系啦，嗰。
可以撐到去上面咧，有個島可以上岸噶。係啊，喺右手邊有個島可以行，可以上去上面嘅搶灘咁樣噶。但你要攞條繩綁住啲石咯，唔係吹咗你個艇，你就翻唔到嚟噶啦。Chicken wing， 一味。我得。嗨。pork chop 啊，
真系靓噶
，sausage pork chop，
即系你跟住煮个几靓，煮埋你噶，嗱呢只食一个，
有骨噶嘛，
系啊，有骨就会好食过冇骨嘅。
Mm-hmm.